Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching Firmware. Adventureous users like us always tries to experiment with their devices by rooting, unlocking, flashing mods and custom ROMs on their device to unleash its true potential. But sometimes things go wrong on your device and it may stuck in a black screen, recovery, repeated boot animation. This is called as bootloop. Some users install custom ROM but they didn't like it, so the question arises how to revert back to stock ROM. Today in this video, we are going to revert back our OnePlus 12R with the stock OxygenOS 15 from PixelOS custom ROM using firmware flasher tool. This tool is specially designed for all OnePlus devices, but it may work for other devices like Oppo and Realme, which are twin ancestors of OnePlus. By using this tutorial, you can revert back your device to stock OxygenOS if you want to revert back from custom ROMs or you want to solve any kind of boot loops as I mentioned earlier. I have discussed what are the requirements to use this method and how to step by step use this method. I can't guarantee this method will work for all devices, and one disclaimer is here, follow this method at your own risk. To avoid any complication, please watch this video till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. If you are using any custom ROM and want to switch to stock OxygenOS, first you need the full firmware of your device. OnePlus device users can use OxygenOS updater application to download full firmware zip file. You need one Windows PC with all working fastboot and 8-bit driver installed. Before starting flashing process, your device developer setting must be enabled. Enable it by tapping 8 times on the build number which is present in the about device page of your device. Now in the developer setting, enable USB debugging. It's recommended to format data after this process, so please keep full backup of all the application and data of your device. If your device is in a boot loop which has already enabled the mentioned developer option, you can directly proceed to next step. I have given the two links in the video description. One is the latest fastboot firmware flasher zip file. Just tap and download that file. Another link is to download the full firmware, which is only available for OnePlus 12R Akka S3. If you tap on this link, it will redirect you to the Chinese website. Here you will get all the OxygenOS and the ColorOS firmwares of OnePlus 12R Akka S3. Choose correct file as per your device name and the region. I downloaded OxygenOS 15V701 Indian file from the link. So by using this tutorial, OnePlus 12R users can switch to OxygenOS 14 or ColorOS versions. Other OnePlus device users, download your device full OTA package which you want to flash. Now transfer both of these files from phone to PC, or you can directly download both of them in a PC. Here first right click on the fastboot firmware zip file, extract it, you will get the new folder which has fastboot firmware flasher exe file. Double click on it, new application window will open. Don't change anything for path, keep it as it is. Now click extract. Some files will be get extracted inside the C drive. You will find the new folder named as the fastboot firmware flasher within the C drive. Now copy the full OxygenOS 15 firmware of OnePlus 12R and paste that inside this folder within the OTA zip. Other device users can place their full OTA zip file inside the same folder. Before proceeding, you need to confirm the ADB and the fastboot is properly working and detecting for your device or not. To check that, connect your device to the PC. Open CMD within the same fastboot firmware flasher folder by typing CMD in the address bar of the folder. Now type ADB devices on the phone, you will get the prompt, check mark it and accept. In the CMD, your device will be get detected in a ADB mode with the device ID. Next, in the CMD, type ADB reboot bootloader. Your device will boot to this screen. In the CMD, type fastboot devices. Your device will get detected in the CMD with the device ID. Next, in the CMD window, type another command as a fastboot reboot fastboot. Your device will boot to this fastboot D mode screen. This mode will look different as per the custom ROM or the stock ROM you are using. So don't get confused. You must check the fastboot name in this mode. Again, type the fastboot devices in the CMD. If everything went well, this mode also gets detected in your CMD with the device ID. Now in the fastboot D mode of your device, you can directly choose reboot to bootloader, or you can reboot your device to OS and then power off it and long press volume down plus power button. This will boot your device to bootloader mode again. Keep your device connected to the PC in the bootloader mode. Now go to the same fastboot firmware flasher folder. There, search for the fastboot firmware flasher exe file. Double click on it. New app window will open. Here click firmware updater option. Now click on the OTA folder. Here select this firmware OTA file of your device, then tap select. Now click full, then click unpack firmware. After a few minutes, you will see the new CMD window will open. You can also check the unpacking log in this application on the right side. Unpacking of the firmware will take 20 to 30 minutes, so wait patiently, don't stop application until you get the unpacking completed notification. Now keep your device connected to the PC in the bootloader mode. In the fastboot flasher application, select firmware flasher option. Now new window will open called as the flashing setting. Here in the first option, choose reboot from bootloader as our device is already connected in a bootloader mode. And in the second option, select your current Android version of custom ROM or any ROM which you are using. So I selected 12 to 15 as my Pixel OS is Android 15 based ROM. Next, click start flashing, then tap continue. You will see your device will boot to fastboot D mode screen, which we shown previously. You will see some files will start to flash in the lock section of the application. And there is one progress bar of the flashing. First part of this flashing will take 15 to 30 minutes, so wait patiently, don't disturb your device or disconnect it. After fastboot D mode files got flash, you will get this prompt asking to continue. If it didn't got any error in the first part of the flashing, then tap continue. Now your device will boot to this bootloader mode and new files flashing will start again. Once all flashing gets done, you will get the green check mark in the progress bar. And this new pop-up will open. Here select delete data. If you are reverting from the custom ROM to the stock ROM or solving bootloop, you must select delete data option. Or if you are upgrading your device, then you can skip this step to avoid the data loss. This process will wipe your device data. Next step, reboot device. That's it. Your device will start to reboot and it should boot to its firmware which you have flashed. If your device goes in a black screen after OnePlus logo, you have to boot your device in a bootloader mode manually by long pressing volume down plus power button and then start the flashing one more time as we shown in the previous steps. But this will not happen with this new updated firmware flasher file. Once device gets boot into the OS, set up your device. So our OnePlus 12R is booted with the OxygenOS 15 V701 update. Please check everything like OxygenOS version and the device network after booting your device. Everything is fine on my OnePlus 12R. Hope you understood all the steps. By using this tutorial, next time you can manually upgrade your device to the latest update, or you can go back to the old firmware version, or you can also solve the boot loop of your device. I didn't tested this for other OnePlus devices, but it should also work for other Snapdragon OnePlus devices. But it will not work for OnePlus MTK devices. This should also work for Oppo and Realme devices because firmware for Realme, OnePlus and the Oppo devices are almost same. So this is all about for today guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of such unbreak guides. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.